Okay, we've got some breaking news into us here at Sky News. Hundreds of pages of unsealed documents from a lawsuit connected to the accused sex trafficker Jeffrey Epstein have been released. Now, the documents are expected to include nearly 200 names, including some of Epstein's accusers, prominent business people, politicians, and more. Now, this is the first set of documents to be unredacted as part of a court order that was made on December the 18th.